Hello, everybody. I am Adam from Poland. Now living here in beautiful Orlando, Florida. And I have many experiences in this country now for a whole year. And I was just realizing I never recalled the time of my first Halloween. And let me tell you, it was terrifying, absolutely terrifying. Oh, one of the worst nights of my life, let me tell you. Okay, so I was in my house maybe around 5:30 p.m. or so. It had just started to get dark, and I had sausage on the grill. The whole house was smelling delicious. You know I love the sausage. And there's a knock on the door. And I say, "Adam, you're not expecting anyone. Who could this be?" So I open the door, and oh my God, the surprise. Trick or treat, all these young kids dressed in costumes. There was werewolves, bats, witches, I believe, of course, princesses. Nobody was dressed as a sausage. That was kind of disappointing. But anyway, that's off topic a little bit, I think. So I tell the kids, I am from Poland. My name is Adam. I'm now living here in beautiful Orlando, Florida. And I'm so sorry, kids, but I do not have candy. We do not have Halloween in Poland. There's no such thing as this trick or treating. I mean, we have Sausage Day, where the kids go around and we give them each their own sausage. But candy, that's just not something we Polish do. So the kids turned away and they were very upset, very sad, and I felt bad, So I offer the only thing I can offer, and I say, "Wait, kids, come back." And they turn around with a little hope in their eyes, and I said, "Let me ask you this. Do you kids like sausage? I have hot Polish sausage on the grill right now." And I couldn't believe it, but the kids, they turned, they screamed, they ran, "Mommy, mommy, daddy, daddy." And next thing you know, somebody called the police. And the police, they knock on my door, and they immediately put the handcuffs on me. I'd say, "Officer, it's a big understanding. I just offered everybody some sausage, and I mean, it's delicious. Let me just put some in your mouth, Mr. Officer, and you will see this is a big misunderstanding." And he punched me in the mouth and slapped me and cuffed me even tighter. He tightened them and threw me against the police car. And like I said, I said, "Officer, please, I beg of you, taste the sausage. Put it in your mouth. This will all go away." And he added bribery to this already strange charge he charged me with. And I spent the night in jail until I could clear this up. And worst night of my life. And I swear I will never celebrate Halloween anymore. This is a ridiculous thing, yes. I do not understand it. And nobody understands me, apparently. So that was Halloween. And never again. I'm just going to go back to making my sausage and minding my own business. And if you want the sausage, you know where to find it. I have it always hot and ready.